Hello family, welcome and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video we're going to be making a very delicious butternut soup, really perfect for this cold weather, you guys. As you know, in Nairobi it's really cold right now. So let's get to the video. So I'm just going to begin the video by peeling my butternut. For this part of the video, you're going to need a sharp knife, you guys. This butternut outer cover is really hard to peel. So I'm just going to quickly peel it as shown in the video. Today's video is a breakfast recipe for acid reflux, heartburn, ulcer, and GERD. So as you know, I've been uploading some videos on some healthy recipes. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel and check out the playlist that I've created for this particular healthy recipes, you guys. This recipe is perfect for breakfast, but you can also have this soup in the evening, you guys, when it's cold. So after peeling my butternut, I'm then going to remove the seeds as shown in the video. Many people from ordinary families struggle with acid reflux, heartburn and ulcer, and GERD. So I came up with a playlist in my channel where I share with you guys simple recipes that can be made by any ordinary families. So I'm just going to be sharing with you quick recipes that I make. My husband is struggling with acid reflux for a while, and we are trying to manage it with healthy recipes. So make sure you subscribe to my channel for these recipes, and I hope it really helps. So after peeling my butternut and removing the seeds, I'm then going to wash it with some clean water. I washed the butternuts twice, I'm sorry about that. And then what I'm going to do is to grate my butternut. So I used the fine part of my grater. So you're just going to take your time to grate your butternut, you guys. And the reason why I used a grater is because anyone can access a grater, but you can also use a blender. If you don't have a blender, guys, just go for the grater. You're just going to take your time to finely shred your butternut as shown in the video. So I'll leave it to watch you for a little while, and I'll be right back. So guys, it took a little while, and I grated my butternut as shown in the video. So I'm going to set it aside. Moving on, I'm going to crush some fresh ginger. I always use that tool that I have right there that you are seeing right now to crush my ginger. And then I'm going to set my ginger aside too. Moving on, I'm going to fire up my stove. I'm going to add some butter. You can use butter or margarine, or you can use cooking oil. For me, I use some butter, and then I also use some cooking oil. And then after adding both my cooking oil and my butter, I'm then going to add some of my ginger. So you're going to add the ginger that you think it's enough for you guys. I'm not going to tell you the exact quantity that you need. Some people have more ginger, some have less ginger, but I'd recommend you use a little ginger, not too much. So after adding my ginger, I'm then going to add my shredded butternut. I show in the video, and then I'm going to give it a quick mix. I show in the video, so I'll be talking for a little while, and I'll be right back. So guys, I'm back, and after mixing my butternut together with my butter and my cooking oil, so it can absorb the oil really really well. I'm then going to add one cup of my fresh milk. So I added it I added it bit by bit as I mixed, as shown in the video. And then also I'm going to add some water. You're going to add the water that you think it's enough to boil or to cook your butternut soup, you guys. So I added some water and mixed as shown in the video. I also added some salt to taste, and then I quickly gave it a mix. I'm sorry about that. And then what I'm going to do after that is to taste. You have to taste to know if you need to adjust salt. And then I'm going to cover it and cook it for 25 to 30 minutes. So after 30 minutes, as you can see, I'm just uncovering my pot. And our butternut soup is ready, as you can see. It's looking really creamy, you guys. I enjoyed this particular recipe. So I'm also going to show you what you can pair this up with. So you have to keep watching this video, you guys. So after mixing it well, I'm then going to add some of my chopped coriander. So guys, you can use the ground coriander, but I'd recommend you just use the fresh chopped coriander. So coriander is optional, as I've said before. And then I'm going to quickly mix it, and then I'm going to cook it for another 2 minutes. So you can add the coriander exactly before covering the first time that I shown you guys. I forgot, and I added the coriander right now. So it will take you 30 minutes to cook your normal butternut soup. So guys, this is the butternut soup. Our butternut soup is ready. So I'm going to pair this up with some brown bread. I also paired it with some mandazi. So mandazi is just a breakfast idea or a breakfast recipe in my country. Let me know what you think about this video in the comment section below, and make sure you subscribe to my channel for more videos. See you in my next video. Bye.